investigate an attempted robbery. It happened at the 108th and Old Mill Road Kum and Go. Police tell us that one of the two suspects held a gun to the clerk but ran away when a newspaper delivery man showed up. The clerk was not hurt and no arrests have been made. Sure.